Alright, so today is going to be awesome, and let me just quickly explain this because I'm running out of time. I'm currently sitting in front of the house. I'm waiting for Matty to drive up this road because I'm going to hit him with a huge surprise that he has no idea about. In this package right here, I've been waiting for it to show up, is a photo of Matty. It's going to be a huge photo of Matty too. And if you remember a couple months ago, Kyle Carlson, a friend of ours, actually came and stayed with us and shot some photos of Matty. He told Matty it was solely for Mongoose, the company that he recently partnered up with, but that wasn't the full story. Matty actually got an interview and he's got the cover of Pull BMX magazine, and I'm just so proud of him. I really am. So any second now, Matty's gonna be showing up and he has zero clue about this at all, and I'm so excited to give this to him, and you all are going to see his reaction. So any second now, we're gonna surprise him. This is gonna be great.
Yeah,
I got something pretty cool. Why don't you open this thing up? Go ahead, I'll grab one side. You can grab the other.
Whoa, that's pretty sick.
Yep.
No way, check that out.
You got the cover of Pull BMX.
Dang.
How that's cool awesome. Is that?
I don't think I've ever gotten any photo in a, well, source.
Not only did you get the cover, but you also got a full interview in it as well.
No way.
Yeah, so all those pictures that you were taking with Kyle?
No freaking way.
That was for the magazine, man.
What a surprise to me. That's sick.
Yeah,
dang,
so
that looks epic.
The magazine actually shipped out yesterday, so we were waiting for this to come in.
No way.
It finally showed up.
Actually getting the magazine?
Yeah, so we're going to get the magazine, but we weren't able to get our hands on it right away. We had to get this one rushed over here.
Did you know this already?
I found out, yeah, recently.
Wow.
So I'm pretty...
That's rad.
It is cool, huh?
Check that out.
Isn't that awesome photo,
really
too?
Really cool.
Man, look at the abuse on that back tire right there, huh?
Oh, we're down the rim.
You are down the rim.
Wow, that's like a little Maxxis
I'm
commercial.
I'm so proud of my green ramp.
Yeah, look at the little green ramp made it. Somebody's stolen boat made it.
Isn't that crazy?
Can you imagine this person happens to read Pull magazine?
Yeah, that'd be pretty nuts. But listen to this, man. So Pull BMX, this is a magazine that is all the USA BMX memberships. So you have a USA BMX membership, so you're going to be getting one, which is going to be cool. Actually goes out to 50,000 people. Isn't that crazy? 50,000 people are going to be able to see this magazine with you on the cover and also your interview that's going to be inside of it. So
dang, I'm honored. That's freaking cool.
It's awesome, right?
Thank you, Pull BMX, for getting this done. And professional photographer Kyle Carlson.
Yeah, big shout out to Kyle for keeping it a big secret.
Yeah, seriously.
He's the one that orchestrated all this.
And I actually thought about that like last week. I was like, he's never sent me anything about it. That's interesting.
Yeah, well, here it is right here.
Wow, that's epic.
It is.
I'm gonna go hang this up above my bed.
Yeah, you should.
Maybe on my ceiling or something.
Well, congratulations on another awesome achievement, man.
Thank you so much.
Magazines, they are the longest running magazine right now.
That's
pretty much
crazy.
Like one of the only ones, I think, that's out there.
No magazines out there.
Yeah,
at all.
So to be able to put that one on your list of accomplishments is pretty freaking awesome.
Heck yeah, I got a cover.
You do. Well, congrats, Matt.
Thank you.
So once again, huge thank you to Pull BMX for giving Matty this opportunity. And if you guys want to get your hands on the magazine, check out the rest of the photos, maybe even read Matty's interview, you guys know what to do right now. Go to pullbmx.com. But before I send you to the rest of the video, I just want to tell you that me and Matty are going to the Gold Cup race that's going to be in Punta Gorda this weekend. So if anybody is out there at the race, if you guys want to come say what's up, we're going to be over there. And we are really looking forward to it. So now I'm going to send you guys to the rest of the video, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Just a couple minutes. Actually, maybe even seconds if I just pick up the pace here a little bit. Here.
Oh my goodness, this is bad. This is really bad.
Good. This is no problem.
Look how unimpressed Matty is with today. Sitting here with his arms folded.
We got our phantom off.
Pretty
yeah,
warm.
Yeah, he needs a little
wet.
Help there.
Everyone's got money in their hands.
Let's just address this right away. This is Ryan. He's from Rhode Island. Anybody you want to give a shout out to?
My mom and my dad.
Nice. That's... They
paying
raised you well.
Like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, you got to.
Just got to hit home real quick.
You got to, yeah, that's right.
Now I'm ready for the day.
Exactly.
I feel better now.
He's going to be hanging out with us here today. He came here to ride a skate park from Rhode Island, and It's absolutely soaked. So as you can see, some of the guys have some money in their hand. Brandon's got it up front. Tony's got it right here. We came here with intentions of playing Deal or No Deal. We have five competitors. It sucks, man. I don't know. Florida decided to rain for the first time in months today, but it is what it is. Just going to make that game that much interesting. You guys all know how this happens, right? You know how the rules work here? You guys all in on this? Okay, so I gave you guys $10 in singles to each one of you. The person at the end of three rounds that has the most money gets to keep their share, okay? Brandon, are you employed?
No.
Think about that, okay?
You're about to be.
Be smart, man. Be smart. Who do you think should go first? Who should be the first rider in? Brandon, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Brian says Brandon's the first rider, guys, so go pitch him some ideas right now.
Brandon's the first rider?
Yep. You guys know what how this works.
Okay, I got it. I'm all in.
You're all in? Okay, good. So we got $10 tail up from Matty.
Will? Just learned this today.
$2 switch bar up in the flat on the box.
Up on the flat?
So no, it is wet out, you guys.
Oh, fly out.
Yeah, I got nine.
Ask Will. Will was the last one.
I swear to God.
Hey, $9. Will was the last person I gave money to.
I just counted it. Really
I right? told you guys. I said
Will,
count.
Will took his extra dollar and bought a soda.
There's no way.
I was like, wait, we can't use this?
Yeah, Will's not the one.
He's like, Will's like, I got seven. I just bought cookies and a brisk from the vending machine.
Seven. This is the longest.
I can't count.
Come on.
18.
Hey. 69, 420.
He's got 10. He's got 10.
I know how to count, I promise.
Okay, well, it's not Will.
It's fine. It is a bit.
Oh, right. It's starting to rain again.
I'll put six bucks on a double tire ride across that flat rail.
That is hilarious.
Tony, you got anything for him?
I want to see a 90 bar on the hip for $5.
$5? It's pretty good. Will?
The switch bar
still okay for $2.
Yeah. Manual on the top.
Step over there, yeah. And then 180 in manual around 180.
Whoa, Matt!
Jeez!
For what? $100?
$1.
I don't know if you understand how this game is played.
I don't think you do either.
All right, manual around. Just pull a bar in for $2.
Okay. We've had bad players in this game. That is by far the worst.
Yeah, I think he is the worst
ever,
at this game.
Ever. Okay, this is good. What are you going to do?
I
don't know. There's only one straight jump trick. So
you could deny it, but if you could take it, one.
It's probably.
$6.
No! That's
it's
pretty
a
good
flat
for $6
rail.
On a flat
that's
rail,
like
dude.
That's the thing you can do right now.
Dude, just think about that.
That is a
that's pretty
thing.
Good for $6.
It's a no-brainer. You're not just going to magically slip off when you land on it.
If you don't do that.
I don't know what's there.
Yeah, that's like the best option, isn't it?
Wait, take my advice. That's an easy $6.
Dude, that's a, I think yeah. Compared to a $2 bar spin on the rain, you got to go from the rolling to everything.
I know.
Exactly. This is way better.
Bar spin, do the bar spin, but I'm just saying.
I think I just changed my mind and we're not doing three rounds.
Okay.
We might be at two, maybe one. This is not looking good.
I'll do a stupid thing. Whatever.
You are for $6. Okay.
You mean the smartest decision you can make.
Hand me $6, please.
If you do it, you'll have $16.
Thank you. Good job. See, Ryan does.
How wide are your tires and how wide is that rail?
Leave me alone, Brian.
We don't have the...
How wide is that?
Is that six?
Five, that's five.
Oh.
It doesn't work like that. Put six in there.
I have two different stacks.
Okay, Lacombe, can you make these a little bit cleaner? This is messy.
Unorganized.
You get one attempt on this one, all right? This isn't a two attempt thing.
This is great.
Let's do it.
Put two tires. Jump straight on. That's smart thinking. I respect that.
You got to work, man. You got to put the effort in. I just love how you're going to have the wettest tires ever. Yeah, like that was ever going to make a difference.
You got so much water on.
He's stressing big time. He's taking care of his tires. He's trying to do whatever he can to be able to land this trick. But to be honest with you, $6 is a big jump in this thing. Like I said, it was going to be three rounds, but since it's raining so much and taking an eternity, I don't know how long we're going to go. It might be one round at the end of this one. We'll see what happens, but he's going to send it right now. It's all good, dude. Just do your thing. As much as you need to focus. People!
Look
at Brian.
He didn't even try and put that back wheel on.
I got played.
Maddie's got $16 now.
Racking up.
Which is insane.
Pick Matt.
You think Frazier?
We'll
nice.
Math.
Yeah. Okay, guys, it's Frazier's time. You heard all the tricks. All
right, ready to ruin Frazier's day?
Wait. Can we all team up on him, please? Because I think he deserves this.
Hey, you started
that's
out.
What
we'll
that's what
I think it's going to happen no matter what if you guys going after this dude. But whatever you say, he's going to do, so it is what it is.
Name something. 400.
Oh, wait.
I have an extra dollar.
He has the extra dollar. We found it.
I've had $9 since the start of the game.
Yeah, you know, maybe I was cheating. Maybe it was an accident. Who knows?
It is what it is, man.
Okay. All right. Just for Matt, you know, yes. He could take me out of the game really easily. Yeah. If he does, he's capable of this trick, by the way.
Okay.
540 flat.
540 on flat and $4.
Okay.
Hey, it's really, I mean, for a 540, it's not. I would think about it. I mean, your feet would be the issue. You have anything for a Frazier here?
180 bar the spine for $4.
Okay, 180 bar the spine up it?
Yeah.
$4. He's like, I got that one.
Yeah.
Tony.
I want to see a tire ride on the middle rail for $7.
$7
that's
tie ride
that
rail.
Amount of money.
And you got to tie ride that whole rail though. It's got to be the whole rail. $7. That's pretty good. Do we have anybody else?
Yeah. I'll do $6 for a hop up manual across the ledge. And just drop feeble at any point before you go off.
You got some good ones here. Like, there's a couple doable ones.
I was gonna call a hand plant for $3.
You're doing the 180 bar, aren't you?
Get me out.
You're gonna do it.
I'm thinking about it.
Matt, you can get me out, dude.
You can get some gas money with that.
Yeah, think about that.
540 flat, $4.
$4.
We'll do the 540.
You are. Wow. All right, hold on. Before you go, we need $4 from you. $4 here.
$4
out. Yeah.
This kid will pull anything out of completely nowhere, so I'm a little bit worried, but it's slippery.
He's a threat, but you never know.
Better not be no 450.
All right, dude. Not only does he have wet tires, but he's got wet rubber shoes on plastic pedals. You see him? That was so close, though.
That was really close.
Dang, that was good. Barner's back.
Dude, thank God. I feel energized again.
Thank you, sir. That was pretty good. All right, Lacombe, who's the next person to be? Tony. Maddie. He wants Maddie.
I got cash spent. He wants to bet $16 or something.
All right, guys, get creative on Maddie right now.
Oh, crap.
$10. Tony's all in.
$10. Flip the spine.
That's pretty good though. That's not too bad. I think that's a really good set.
I could just take it right now, but I'll hear everyone out.
Oh.
Come on.
Anybody?
It's going to be a quick game for Tony.
It's still late, right?
Can he hop whip?
He can hop whip, but it's rare. It's a rare thing.
And it's, you know, he's got wet pedals. It might be slipping.
Yeah, he's got wet everything.
There's a lot of factors.
And I put on my low tops because I was purposely not trying to do a tail whip.
It's $5 for a hop whip.
$5 for a hop whip.
Hey, everybody else team up on him. Make him do something really stupid.
$5 for a 270 double peg on the concrete bowl.
Count that one out.
Well, concrete.
Anybody else?
That concrete's pretty grippy. Yeah, it's not too bad.
270 double peg.
And how much was it? $5?
Matt, what
$5.
You got?
You said double peg, right?
Yeah. All right, Frish.
$2.
What you got to keep it with $2.
Yes. $2,
feeble, to whip.
Feeble the whole thing, hard, 180, full cab out.
Wow, that's cool. What do you think, Matt?
You're a really good player. I'll take the hop whip.
You're going to do the hop whip?
Yep.
Wow.
Scott, I know what I'm doing.
I hope you do. Lacombe's going to count.
You might need to count that.
Make sure it's five, yeah.
It's all sticky.
I would take the flip, but that would be a quick game for Tony.
Here we go. Can Maddie get this hop whip? $5. Man!
Let me tell you guys something on YouTube. They think they're safe if it's flat ground. They're not. I'm a demon.
Wow, you really came up on that one.
Dude, I know, man. I'm coming
back. You're at $13 now. You're in the lead.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, Lacombe, who's the next one in?
Who's choosing?
We're going to do Tony.
Tony. Nice. Okay.
Tonester.
It just got it. Extra rainy too.
I love that. Tony's sets are going to be so much fun.
Okay, I'll do $10 for you to fall on your back anywhere.
Anywhere.
He's like, no problem.
$10 to fall. You don't want to hear the rest? There's more money out there.
The stem stall. The fakey down.
All right, so next one.
So Tony recently put on his pegs, so I'm thinking feeble down the entire long down hubba for $5.
$5?
I think that's fair.
Okay.
I'll do $4 since he was drying them off earlier to jump down
the three sets. For $4?
$4.
How much money do you have?
$10.
Start spending it, dude. Jeez, got some cheapos over here.
Seriously.
All right, I'm coming back to you.
Just an X up off the ledge for $4. You can pick any ledge. You can pick any ledge in this game.
And it's downpouring. It's absolutely downpouring.
Yeah, this is not good for you.
This is not good at all.
I have to grab the grips for this one.
You're thinking about the five?
I think I'm gonna take
Frazier. You're gonna take Maddie's?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it, man. Yeah, dry them grips off and let's go. Oh my goodness. For $5. Ah! Oh no!
I was almost gonna count it.
It
really wasn't. If
all right, the bank has chosen.
Thank you, bank.
So that means it's Will's turn right now.
Oh man! Take my deal and mess it up.
I heard what
you
said.
We're not doing one more.
He's trying to entice you. So I'm not gonna let you take Brandon's deal.
$7.
You actually have seven?
Yeah, I just won money.
Oh yeah, all right. Just making sure.
Fast plant flat to double peg on the ledge.
Pretty good. $10.
That's $10.
That's pretty good.
I stole your idea.
Right now, if you want to do it, we'll do it for $5 over the pyramid.
Oh, that's pretty good.
That's a very fair deal.
You have one.
Yeah, it'll be right.
$3.
You have two, I believe, don't you?
I don't remember.
I don't even know. You might have four.
I got more than
four. Okay, okay.
Top bar off of the little.
Wow.
Nice. $3? $3 top bar.
All right.
What did Matthew say?
Listen,
$3.
More than anything, I don't care about winning, but I don't want Matt to win. $7 bar the apron. Okay, what do you want to do?
I'll take Tony's trick.
Dang! You are going to take Tony's trick.
Yeah.
Dang, $5 off of that thing.
I'll take Tony's trick all day.
Yeah, hand on over to Orion, our new bank.
But the only thing is,
that's everything, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, man. All right, $5, please. Are you counting these?
One, two, yep. Yep.
Okay, just making sure. Man. Here goes Will, the thrill.
Ooh.
Ooh. He's got it. Wow.
It actually scared me a bit.
Wow. Dang.
Tony.
So Tony's out, huh?
Yeah,
boy. All right, Tony.
All right.
It was fun having you.
It was fun having you. Thank you for having me. Appreciate it.
All right, so let's figure out how much money everybody's got right now. We got Brandon with
13.
Will
15.
Maddie
16.
Six.
Okay, so Matt's in the lead right now. We have one last round. It looks like the rain's gonna hold off. Okay, one final round. So anything goes.
Brandon.
Brandon Barner.
Brandon in the flesh.
In the flesh.
$5.
Nice. Just trying to make sure you can stay in the game.
Double peg up the whole rail.
Ooh. Wow. Yeah. Believe me, I was just humoring him for the video. You got one for Barner.
Give me something easy. $4.
Four?
For him to bar that part of the pyramid. To bar the
hip, you're saying?
The hip.
Okay. $4 bar. $4. Not bad. Okay.
$7 for a feeble across and down.
Like the top and down?
Yep.
$7 for a feeble across?
I'll take Will's offer.
Yeah, I figured that one. It was $4.
Oh, dude, I can't.
Tony's back in.
We're back in.
I got money to spare.
That's what
So Tony's back in the game.
Guy,
how much money?
We got $4.
So that means you're at 12.
12.
Okay.
$5.
180 bar out of
back
the bank.
Back peg across the whole top.
An ice pick grind?
No,
just pop the back peg up across the whole top. $5?
I'm taking the bar.
$4. $4.
Thank you, Ryan.
Brandon, keep a hold of it.
Don't land the bar.
Barner.
Oh,
absolutely perfect. We got a mobile bank. They are scheming.
I know they're scheming.
So it's already clear and obvious. So
we're going to go home with all the money.
I know exactly.
And we're getting Wendy's on the way back.
I know exactly what's happening. I saw him already get to work.
That
it is what it is.
Though, dude. No,
see?
No, we're not cheating right now. I swear
you
to God.
Are so full of it.
On my mom. No, like, mom, when you're watching this video, I'm not even cheating right now. I was going to try to cheat, but I got caught, so I'm not cheating.
Okay.
Swear to God.
All right, so next one in is Frazier.
Over that rail right there? No, it's about 180.
Yeah.
Oh, like that little sub rail thing.
Yeah. No,
for $4. $4. What about the team right here, the Cape Coral team? You
dude,
guys come up with anything yet?
I
tried
to cheat. It didn't work.
Yeah, it's working.
You guys say it's Brandon, right?
$8.
I don't think you're going to say how much money we have.
$8 for him to jump the spine.
I'm not even going to let him do that. I'm not even gonna let him do it.
I'll come back to you.
Come on, Matt. Anybody?
Yeah, I would call $7 for a 360 off a little spine.
180 bar over the little spine, 5 cab.
What about all the slippery ramps?
Yeah, right.
All right, let me give you something reasonable. $6 land a crank arm.
A crank arm grind?
Yeah, up the bank rail thing.
Up the bank?
So do
yeah,
that,
up the bank
dude,
rail
that's
thing.
Not bad. Up the bank rail one. So not even across the flat one.
No,
on
just
the bank
up
rail.
The bank rail one. The one you try every
that's
day.
That's pretty good,
like
dude. And you're like
seven.
you know, I don't think it's gonna help or hurt you. Nice. All right, $6, please.
Pass the money over.
Oh yeah.
Hand it over to the bank.
$6.
Poor Tony.
I need to think of something better.
Poor Tony.
Come on, Frazier!
Oh my goodness, this is it for him. Oh, we got it!
When it counts!
Come over here and I find both of you guys hanging out together. And you're just taking your money and throwing it. All you do is just constantly throw your money onto stuff.
14. Just peel it away.
15, 16, 17?
17. Oh, yeah, 16. Yeah, 17.
17.
That's my lucky number.
Frazier's down. No money needed. He's down. It's Maddie's turn. He's got $6 to spare. Good luck, guys. You two separate.
Dude, we're not steaming. I swear to God.
Dude, stay away from him. That's what you got here.
All right, $7, $7.20 the spot. No, I'm just joking.
I've got six, so...
That was it, right?
Hold jam.
And?
Hold jam.
You give me money? $7? Dang, okay.
Okay, deal, let's do it.
You'll do it for $7?
I'm not even going to contemplate that.
Wow, hand it over, dude.
I only got six. Quick. That's a great deal for
that
me.
That was quick.
Wasn't even going to hear my name.
Just come right back.
At least sat it out for another round.
Just come right back.
Should have went back to what you were doing before. I only got six. There you go.
How much you had up there?
Cape Coral Collusion! Stay away! I just watched you!
I just watched you two!
He said, I turned around and I saw you go right to him. Right when I turned around, you're like, do.
He said,
stay away from him. You go over there. Go over there.
Scott, separate.
I don't care. Here we go. It's starting to rain again. And he survives just like that. We got our mobile banking system going to give Maddie his money. Yeah. Yeah.
I have the most now.
No, you don't. I have 17.
He's got 17.
See, this is what I'm talking about. He knew it.
Oh, yeah, he knows.
I've been counting everybody.
17.
Listen, I'm a fiend. I need bike parts. All right, it's going to help.
Okay, next person after the Cape Coral Collusion.
We're back.
It's Tony. Tony's back in.
We're back. $2.
Nice. Ice cream the
room. That little box jump.
The little one. Oh, God.
$4 for a double peg on that flat rail out of the bank.
You're doing that?
Yeah. Slide out.
Okay, $4 to the bank,
you're
please.
Slide out, Tony.
$4. Hey,
you're better with
stop
my
it.
Slider.
Step yeah, away. You literally, I saw you. I got you on camera. Wait, trying to collude.
Oh, yeah, we got to go, banker.
You didn't get to say anything.
But you said it for him, so.
No, Scott, we're not working my money together. I will put it on my phone. You said no cheating allowed, Mom.
Yeah!
Oh! Tony, no! It was looking so good!
Tokyo Drift! Hey, just so you know, your friend, he set you up to slide out. He set you up. Film this.
Okay.
Film this.
Go ahead.
There's no way you can win. There's a way that I can win. If I win, he loses. And that's more important.
See, you guys are colluding. You guys literally just openly colluded.
I'm attempting to.
How much money is that?
Right
now. At
least I'm. Enough.
Tony.
We're tied at 17. Or Matt, we can work together.
We tried our best here.
That was epic.
Man, I felt so good.
You knew it. You were like, I got this.
Yeah,
I'm
dude,
in. I'm back
go.
In
like,
right now.
I was like, boom. I landed. I was like, boom. I was like, wait a minute. Why am I on the ground? Oh, God, the ground.
Well, YouTube loves you for that one, though, Tony. Yeah. That was great.
Thank you.
Here we are on the last rider right now. Maddie, how much money do you have?
$17.
$17.
Oh, we're tied. Oh, and guess what? 11. Cape Coral Collusion's got 11 here.
I got 5.
Oh, he's got 5 too. I forgot about that.
I have 0.
All right, you better get creative on this one, Frazier. $6 to tie, $7 to win right now. Remember that, okay?
$11, bar spin out of that bank right there. He learned them, so I believe in him.
Gonna be switch.
$5
okay.
To ride on flat ground and just jump your feet off and do a Superman.
That's it?
Yep.
$5.
$5.
I'll do 17.
All in.
All in.
All in.
For a, let's do a...
He literally has no idea what he's doing, guys. He literally is probably plan? Over here.
I'm just making something.
I'll take the orange man.
You're taking this, guys?
Just are you serious? Got a riding Superman.
Wow.
There you go,
my
man.
My favorite thing would just be
did
one.
You count him?
To flat! I was trying to
keep the $17. Yo! That was good. All right, give
for
him the five.
$5.
Now he's okay. Got 16.
So that's the end of the round.
That's yep. The end of the round.
16,
that means
17, 17.
17. Brandon so and I tied. Nobody takes the money home.
No. Whoa. You really think I'm going to end it on that one?
Oh, I thought it was going to work.
No, wait, it didn't work like that.
I told you, I'll do the truck.
No, listen. You're going to like how this is going to go down right now. Maddie is going to get on Matt Frazier's bike. and you guys are doing a game of foot down in the bowl right now.
No.
Winner takes their $17 home. Yes.
Wait, like team?
No.
Wait, what?
You're getting on Frazier's bike because it's brakeless.
Oh!
Just like his. And just like his is. So you guys are going to go in the bowl. I'm not letting you do his bike. It's going to be both.
He is a monster. He's ferocious. He's a mongoose.
Look at you. You already quit.
Okay, that's fair.
Come on, it's time for some Cape Coral collusion.
All right, yeah, you're right.
Come on.
Fair. Oh, man.
What?
You ever ring out your money?
No, I haven't. That's disgusting, though. This is insane.
Hey, Matt, I'll give you all of this if you take a sip from your money.
Stop throwing money at him.
It's really fun, though. Guy, give him my 17.
This is so bad.
This is your 17.
All right, in the bowl. Carefully. 17. It's going to be slippery.
Yeah, yours is gross. Where's my bike?
I would love to put that footage up for the internet and let them decide.
Okay.
That's good. So you feel confident about that? You think you should win because you did a tail-up today?
Yeah, I'll send Scotty my tail-up video.
I already got it.
It's amazing, guys. It's the best tail-up you'll ever see.
So he said he did a tail-up today. It was his first one. We're going to decide if it counts or not.
Uh-oh.
In the comments. Uh-oh. It's a cassette? I thought it was a free coaster.
Somebody.
Sorry, dude.
My bike's for a coaster. Yeah,
oh, Cape Coral collusion. I'm going to watch it. Make sure nothing weird's happening here. Give it a slide down there, Ryan.
Slide it down there. Uh-huh.
Matt, here's your new bike. Yeah. Gotta make sure it's fair. We want two free coasters, no brakes. Ready, set, go! Time starts now.
Just run into him.
First one to put a foot down loses.
Oh, he's
doing fakies right now. Brandon's just trying to survive. Oh, Brandon!
I gotta go back to the video footage. That was a tie.
Matty took him out.
One bump and I just see him go from under.
Okay, if you think about it, right? I didn't hit the ground until his foot hit the ground too.
I think Matty won that one. I feel pretty close.
I think Matty won that one.
Yeah, right? Okay, life, so. Best out of three right now. If Matty wins this next one, he keeps his $17. If you win, we go into a forced third round. We're going to see what happens. Ready, set, go! Time starts now.
Run straight into him.
Foot down begins. Look at him looking at Matty. He's so scared. It's happening. Hold on, Ryan. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Who's going to make the first move? I don't think Brandon's ever going to make a move again. I just want everybody on YouTube to look at.
Don't ask if we can do speed and stuff.
You are the worst. Seriously, dude. What happened there? The team fell apart without you guys.
Dude, two sharks are going head to head and you're gonna start asking questions.
That was the dumbest put down I've ever seen.
Does not have to know.
That was so.
That was literally this.
And then I was about to ask if I could just go and kick his front wheel.
It's foot down, it doesn't matter.
Well, I don't know how the Scotty Cranmer channel plays.
Okay, so that means that Matty is the winner. He gets to keep his money. Poor unemployed Brandon.
All right, so we are wrapping up this game of Deal or No Deal. Once again, riding in the rain. It was a lot of fun, to be honest with you. It was so cool to see what these guys came up with and how they adapted while we did it. But huge shout out to all the guys for absolutely killing it and having such an awesome time on BMX bikes. But the guys from Rhode Island, they actually gave us these stickers. It's the ramp room. Wow.
Sorry,
Brandon,
I'm losing,
just
Mom.
Died there. It was just so fun. It was supposed to be again. I would have been dead. But anyway, back to it. So they keep in Rhode Island, and there's actually a spot in Rhode Island called the Ramp Room. It's a pretty cool little spot, so if you're in the area, make sure you check it out. I know when we come around there, we will do that, but I really don't know when I will be in Rhode Island ever again in my life. But that's it for this one. We'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.